Who here hasn't been to space?
Why?
You better not throw up on my ship.
Approaching jump in 3, 2, 1.
What's going on, everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel where we discuss all things movies, TV, streaming, hot topics, and more. And yesterday was SDCC, so we are going to go ahead and react to some more of those trailers, starting with another one here, I Am Groot. We're going to react to that. We'll give you guys our quick thoughts of the shorts and what's going to be going on in that series right after.
Such heavy titles to leave this.
I'm such a kid, bro. I'm such a kid. Oh my God. I'm gonna love this, bro.
That was cute.
I'm gonna love that so much. Like,
all right, I Am Groot. Thoughts on that trailer, Trey?
Well, intellectually speaking, I think it's going to be cute. I think it's going to be cool. Groot is the perfect character to do that with, right? You know, it's just fun. It's going to get the kids involved. I think it'll be great. You know, what kid doesn't love Groot?
Right. I mean, I loved Baby Groot, not everything that we've gotten.
Well, and
I,
like,
loved him in Guardians, too.
Like, do you know how difficult it would be to make a series just about Groot? With Groot,
I'm
being
just curious
the main
what
character?
It's about. I'm so...
That's
like,
my
no,
main
but that's
thing.
My thing. Even if it's just shorts. Even if it's just funny little goofy haha shorts. I'm cool with it because, again, you have a character that says three things. Right?
Yeah.
You can't make a, you know, 9-episode, hour-long series. You could not do it. So getting this, I think it's perfect. And it's just, it's lighthearted and it looks fun.
Yeah. I'm, like I said, my main thing, I just really want to know, what the hell is this show about? What
yeah.
are we, what are they doing? What are we...
I think it's about I Am Groot.
But I don't really care, if I'm being honest. I'm just, when it comes to stuff like that, I can watch stuff like that and realize it's for kids. And I can watch it, like, I'm a kid, like I said, while we're, I'm a kid. Like, when I watch stuff like this, like, I love seeing stuff that's just stupid and makes me laugh.
Right.
Just... like the little things in life, honestly.
Well,
like just like the little
say,
happy things. Like,
with not all everything for Marvel's about you.
That's
you
what I'm saying.
Saying.
With all this multiversal drama everywhere, there's somewhere in the MCU where this little nigga Groot is vibing.
He's like, farting
like yeah, there's somewhere where he is vibing out, doing whatever he's doing. And that's what people honestly need to understand. Like, that's what Marvel is about. Like, it's a comic book world where there's so much going on, so many different little goofy... You don't have to like every... You don't have to watch this. This has... Chances are this is going to have, like, little to no relevance to anything. It's just going to be something little, fun for the kids that... I think the creators of Marvel know everyone loves what they've done with Groot.
Mm-hmm.
Like, because this version of Groot has nothing to do with the comics. Like... Comic book Groot was a villain from a different planet and everything who wasn't even really, like, a major character.
They've definitely taken a very small-time character and turned him into something...
Oh, for marketing. I was just about to say marketing,
that's
of course.
All it is.
I mean, you think about Baby Yoda. Think about Grogu. Think about when Grogu came out, before he had the name Grogu and he was Baby Yoda. That shit was
Instead
everywhere.
Instead of just jumping out to correct people first, they were like, let's sell a couple of these
yeah.
and then let them know.
Yep.
It was everywhere. So, I mean, the marketing for everything, too.
Right.
I mean...
Well, and I'll tell you this. My wife, when the first Guardians movie came out, when Groot died, but she cried.
Oh, the first time.
Right. She legitimately, she got really upset.
Oh, yeah, I was sad as hell.
Because it's like, people love Groot. How can you not love him? He's just an innocent little plant. This is, I Am Groot.
Right.
Like, it's adorable. So, no, I mean, I think this would be great. I think it would be fun for kids.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it's coming out on a weekly basis. So, I'm assuming they're dropping, like, so typical fashion, Disney Plus drops all their shorts at once. So, I think they're dropping them all at once.
Because like when they dropped like the like they said here in the multi or Murphy's Multiverse, Olaf, that stuff was all dropped. Those are shorts. Those were all dropped at once. Like the Toy Story shorts, they all dropped those at once. Yeah, so they're probably, I mean, because this, let's see, this is August 10th. She-Hulk comes out the 17th, so.
Well, I think they make a better point at the end there when they say it would be a tall order to tell people to wait weekly for shorts that might not even break into the two-minute mark. Like, that is a thing. Like,
yeah.
I'm also not going into this wanting anything other than to laugh and it be cute. Right?
Yeah, and I'm sure that's all it's going to be.
If there is any overarching narrative in this, I don't fucking
care. They're going to throw something in there that's going to, because, I mean, they're going to throw something in there that's going to connect to something.
A little bit, but I almost
feel like this could be... Probably either Wider MCU or Guardians 3.
This could be episode 1, he presses the wrong button and gets thrown out of the ship.
Right, and like I said, there probably are going to be like three, four episodes that are just like funny as fuck.
And then in the end, he gets picked up and they go. You know, like, oh, damn it, Groot, we lost you, and get back in the ship. I don't really want there to be much of any seriousness in this.
Yeah, I bet. I like I said, it's probably going to be like you said, the funny stuff, and it will be. But I guarantee you, I bet you somehow they're going to tie something in with something.
Everyone who complains about the gore in Marvel and everything, you want your kids to watch something. There you go.
I am
Groot.
Well,
boom.
Those Marvel. Are our thoughts on I Am Groot. But as always, questions for you guys. Let us know down below in the comments what you guys thought of that trailer and what did you think of some of the other things from SDCC. Ooh, let us know down below all the things. Where do you think that I Am Groot could be going? Is it just going to be its own thing or is it just going to be super, super funny? All episodes, are we going to see some type of tie-in to maybe Guardians 3? Nothing major, but just something small. Let us know down below in the comments. Like, subscribe, share with your friends. We'll see you guys in the next video.
Try again.
I Am Groot.
Mm-hmm.
I Am Groot.
Uh-huh.
I Am Groot.
No!